Tips for running 3-faction combat. I am running a game of 5th edition Dungeons & Dragons. I am going to run a climactic battle that has 3 factions. One will be the players, one will be their main antagonist, and the third will be an additional antagonist that is also trying to beat the main villain. I am wondering if there are any best practices when designing and running such an encounter. I don't want to slow down what should be an epic and climactic battle by having a large number of villain turns, and it may feel like if one set of bad guys attacks the other set, that there is a lack of interaction with the players. Does anyone have experience running multi-faction fights? What were the takeaways that you learned?
Don't do that. There is a couple of reasons why this probably won't go well. I am going to run a climactic battle that has 3 factions. It seems you already know such a battle will be inevitable. Despite participating in a 3-side fight is illogical, it's probably better to let your foes harm each other first, then finish the rest. You don't allow such an option for players. That means you railroading players, forcing them into the fight and taking away their agency. This alone is probably not a good idea. It may feel like if one set of bad guys attacks the other set, that there is a lack of interaction with the players. It is indeed. You will have several people just waiting at the table, wasting their real time, not game time, while you literally playing with yourself. Combat in D&D can be notoriously slow. There is no need to make it even slower. Normally a DM shouldn't ever play NPC versus NPC combat. Your game should be a story about players, not a story about main antagonist fighting another one. It might be a decent plot for a book, but unfortunately it works poorly with a TTRPG. What can you do if you want to experience a full-featured combat between NPCs? You can run it before the session. Then just narrate it to the players and ask, if, when, they want to intervene. That helps you to save a lot of players' time, give your players a possibility to find their own approach to solving in-game problems. Do not think for them, forcing the story to go a particular way. I know, the final fight is supposed to be epic and climactic, but still. Players are more important than story, they will be grateful, believe me. Also, remember that every combat should have a goal, especially a combat between organized groups. Yes, they can fight till death just because they fight if you say so, and this paradigm works okay in computer games, but a TTRPG combat should be a little more meaningful. Placing other objectives which are not kill all enemies is a good idea.